It's up there now, get a couple more loads of wood. I'm gonna few rabbit tracks around here now, so I'm gonna put a snare pin right there for a rabbit now. We call it a pound in Newfoundland, or a pin. So I'm gonna make one there now. I'll show you when this is done. I got the snare pin made, you know. I made a video just last year too, but just thought I'd start to do it again. So I just got the snare right there, snare right there, one there, the fourth one's there. So I got a lot of birch limbs in there, browse. So come in tomorrow now and see if I get a rabbit or two. Okay.
There you go, taking the rabbit snare pin now. As you can see, we got some snow. So I'm gonna do, I don't know if there's anything or not, but let's see, you know. There's one there. One in this one. That one's bust off. That's four snares. I had two rabbits, one bus, another rabbit team. That's not too bad. That's not too bad, that rabbit team. So, like I said, we got a batch of snow, we spoke in there, a batch of snow tomorrow. So, got two rabbits. Pretty good. Okay.
As you can see in the night, we got a few flies coming in today, or probably I should say. This is one that eats on me, Gonzo, eat Gannon. The second one is on me, real nice fly, thanks a lot to Gonzo. You can come there from backyard meat up in Oregon. Thanks a lot to Aaron. One back here, buddy of mine, Thailand. He's a former Newfoundlander, lives in Thailand now. He saw me that, and appreciate that there, buddy. So, later than the night, Valentine's night, had a mule moose. And a mule moose now, and a few drinks. So we got a big snowstorm today. There's 20, 30 centimeters of snow today, so. So there we put the shit in that night. Anyway guys, thanks a lot for the flags. Okay.
We've turned your hole. I guess I'm going to have to go up for it. We've got an ice fishing game today. I wouldn't go into another video today, but there's a nice trout in. We've just caught that one here. See, the 14 inches, and this one's like 11, 12 inches long. So, nice brook trout. Big cold, I bet. We had 20 centimeters of snow last night, and you're supposed to get another 15 tomorrow, so. Got to come down today for a couple hours. Say we're about 15-20 minutes from home, I guess. So, got to come down and go trouting for a while. Okay.